चैप्टर थ्री लेक्चर टू द अदर महाजनपदास फॉर द रिपब्लिक वेयर द पीपल चूज और इलेक्टेड देयर रूलर्स एंड हिज पोजिशन वॉज नॉट हेरिडेटरी सच स्टेट्स वेर नोन एज गणासंगा और गणराज्य सम वेल नोन रिपब्लिक्स वेर कपिल वस्तु साक्यास कुशीनारास मालास वैशालीस लिचावी एंड मिथिलास विदे द रिपब्लिक्स वेर गवर्न बाय एन असेंबली कंसिस्टिंग of representatives and decisions were taken after discussions in the assembly. There were frequent wars or conflict between monarchies means Rajtantra and republics means Ganatantra, Magad and Vajjisanga. Now, administration system of monarchy. Out of the several monarchies, Magad rose as the most powerful one. Its first capital was at Rajgriha, Rajgir, which was later shifted to Pataliputra, Patna. At that time, the land of Magadha was very fertile because rivers like Ganga and Son passes through it. Magadha had great rulers like Bimbisara and Ajatasatru. Out of the 16 Mahajanpads, Kapilvastu, Avanti, Koshala and Magadha constantly struggled gaining for supremacy and finally Magadha emerged as the most powerful state. Now, in Ganrajya, administration system of Ganrajya, the ambitious kings extended their empire by annexing the nearby areas to extend their kingdoms. Hence, the republic people of 8 to 9 communities like Lichavi, Vajjisanga, Gyatuk, Vide, Sakya, Mala, etc. together formed a group called a Sangrajya to protect themselves. It came to be known as a Vajjisanga. The headquarter of Sangrajya was Vaishali. That is why it was known as Ganrajya of Vajjisanga of Vaishali. Administration of Ganrajya was done by assembly. That is why it was called as Ganatantra, means Gan, means association. In Ganrajya, all the powers of state were possessed by the members. The members of the Ganrajya sat together to discuss issues, take decisions and pass resolutions on the basis of majority. The place where assembly was held was known as Santhagar. Both young as well as old people were elected as the members of Ganrajya in Sabha. The headquarter or Gan Pramukh was elected for the administration of the Ganrajya through a system of voting. The members of the assembly were treated as the chief. Different issues like administration, defense, war, negotiations were discussed in their assembly. The members had a fixed tenure status and they enjoyed their position for the period. A working committee assisted the chief of Ganrajya for the better administration of the state. Now, Santhagar. The place where meetings of the Sangrajya were conducted was called Santhagar, and the proceedings were governed by certain rules. In the Sabha, the proposals had to be presented thrice, and if no one took objections, the proposals were accepted. Members on matters for which special arrangements were made. Voting was done through secret ballot paper. The Vajjisanga had an excellent judicial system, and here with mistake. Now, social life in Ganrajya we discussed in lecture 3.